flat truck there? It's gotta be. Peggy's wouldn't have made it that far.
Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
Shit! They're coming for the truck! They're coming for the truck!
Bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's Gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked up my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. You should have seen the looks people were giving me. Like I was some kind of lunatic. Looky who was right! Merle fucking Briggs! Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. But here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for taking payback. Get ready, kid! Stains, we're about to go full measure on your asses. Merle, come prepared. You're all fucked.
Smoking bullet holes! Sweet, sweet vindication. You're a natural, kid. The Death Wish is yours. A wild coyote such as yourself can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will ya? Christ almighty!
Nice day.
Oh, shit! Clutch Nixon. A lot of time and money spent on the guy who did his damnedest to melt his face off for an audience.
I prefer a bullseye to bash.
But whatever.
On May 1st, 1960, Clutch Nixon, at that time a little-known stuntman of the Holland Valley, spontaneously combusted while performing a stunt now known as the Baptism of Fire. Hurtling at speeds never attempted by mortal men, Clutch's body most likely ignited due to a blood alcohol level of 0.67, despite man and machine being fused together by the heat of a thousand suns. Clutch managed to survive by maneuvering his vehicle into a nearby stream. Witnesses to the feat assumed he had perished, but Clutch Nixon emerged from the water like a phoenix rising from the ashes, and a legend was born. To this day, it remains a feat never once repeated.
Clutch Nixon. A lot of time and money spent on the guy who did his damnedest to melt his face off for an audience. I prefer home to the heroes, but whatever.
Lots of people here could survive with no outside help whatsoever.
Do you think so?
Again.
Hello, ma'am.
We were gonna build a new reservoir here, but we ran out of funding.
Show you better than
I can. Nice to take a breather.
Gonna put some dirt in your eyes.
Making moves.
Shouldn't let that animal run wild like that.
Position.
see why everyone looks up to me.
Idiot.
If we hit a piggy roadblock, be careful.
Don't dwell on that shit. Hey, man.
You hanging in there, hon?
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect. If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin! Face might make your atonement easier.
Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch!
Let's try that again. Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that. No. I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will atone.
Take away your the power to set you free. Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
God!
Get John Hughes' wrench! Move!
Let's go! Before he gets away!
that motherfucker get away with this. I can fly if you need. Just say the word. See you around.
See you in a bit.
Let's get this son of a bitch.
Nick Rye. Have you already forgotten what I told you?
Fuck you! You're a goddamn demon, and we're gonna send you straight back to hell! You hear me? You're a dead man!
My, 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 how contagious wrath can be! I'll just have to kill you both. The father gave you a chance for salvation, and you threw it away! Look at what you've done! Look at the wrath you have wrought!
Hit that!
What if Joseph is right? Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.